At FEMA, about 86% of the FEMA workforce is furloughed. In response to the potential event that might have happened down in Florida and along the coasts, Craig called back 200 of those workers. Keep in mind, calling them back doesn't mean they were getting paid. It just means they had the privilege of working without pay to make sure that they were doing everything they can to respond to the potential needs of their fellow citizens. Now that this particular storm has dissipated, Craig is going to have to re-furlough at least 100 of those folks who were called back. So think about that. Here you are, somebody who's a FEMA professional, dedicated to doing your job. At a moment's notice, you're willing to show up here in case people got in trouble and respond to them, even though you're not getting paid, even though you don't have certainty. And now you're being put back on furlough because the government is shut down. That's no way of doing business. Right now, Congress should do what's in the best interest of the economy and the American people. And that's move beyond this manufactured crisis and work together to focus on growth, jobs, and providing the vital services that Americans all across the country depend on.